going on, guys? Tizzy Aaron here, and we're back playing some more Nerd Tech. That's right, guys. So, as you guys can tell by the title, we haven't actually been playing Feed the Beast Inventions. We've been playing the Bevo Pack. Yeah, well, it's a modified version of the Bevo Pack. So, if you guys want the download itself, it's down there in the description. So, go check it out if you guys want to play it. Just make sure you guys download the little update that we just did. So we got a couple brand new things that I want to show you guys today. And before we start, I just want to thank each and every one of you guys. The support on this series has been amazing. So thank you guys one more time. You guys are fucking amazing. So big hug to all of you guys, and let's get to it, shall we? I think we shall. So the response to this was pretty good. I would say it was right up there with one of the best responses. I didn't get any bad compliments on this. Pretty much it was just, it looks good. It looks good. We're on something pretty decent here. Nothing too shabby, right? So we go inside, you guys can see what I've been working on. Skadoosh. Take it in, ladies and gentlemen. Take it in. Yeah, so this is a little design that we got so far. I mean, I wouldn't call it like the best design, but so far with what we have, it seems to be working out pretty well. So as you can tell, I got those guys up there just chilling, you know, just doing their thing. And those are actually floodlights. We actually just updated the pack. So floodlights got added yesterday. Well, today, whatever it is. And we have a couple different versions. We have the non-electric, we have the UV floodlight, and we have the electric floodlight. So the only one I've used so far is just this one, electric floodlight. And that needs some power. It needs 50,000 RF, I think. I can't reach it, but we're gonna do a little change to it today, and try a couple other things. So here, before we get started, I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Bam! All right. So yeah, it looks a little bit different. But we're gonna go right ahead and try this out. All right. So what we're gonna be doing? I think I already have some of them. Yep, right there. I just saw you guys. And maybe some of that, and then we're gonna go over here and grab it up this guy's. Yep. All right, so now what I want to do before we do anything else, because there's a couple different things I wanted to do today. I want to change how those floodlights look. So I'm gonna try, let's try this. I'm gonna do half of them in that style, and then maybe this style. Yeah, let's do that. All right, and then we're gonna need ourselves some dirt. Where is you, my dirts? All right, here, let's grab this. Grab that. Bam, bam, bam. And we should be good to go. All right. So now we're... Oh, wait. Do we have a hammer on us? It's not going to work if we don't have this magical little hammer on us. All right. So what we're going to do is we're going to climb up there, right? Oh, wait for it. There we go. And now what we're going to do is move that guy. Bring this guy right here. Oh, there you go. See? 50,000 RF. Bam. All right, so we're gonna place that guy, and then I'm gonna test out both different versions of it, right? And we'll place it down like so, and then get rid of this guy. There's my little thing, and this makes it so much easier to get down. Bam, done. All right, so now you guys can kind of see what that looks like. See how it looks like a caged light now? That might be the style we go for. What I'm thinking, we might actually extend it out to these pieces on the ends. Let's see how that looks. And I think this style, no. Oh, I just knocked it over. Yeah, see, that one's not as, I don't know. I can't really tell. Here, let's do both of them. We'll do it like that, and then we'll see how that looks. So I tried out both styles of it, right? And I think I like this one better, but the only reason why I'm liking this is because the other one, something doesn't look right about it. I can't pinpoint out what it is. It's just, there's something about it that I don't like. So what we're going to do is we're going to leave that in the middle, right? It gives it like a nice little cool caged light effect. I hope you guys understand what the hell I'm talking about. Like in industrial places, when they have lights, they put little cages around them. So that way your lights don't break if in case you swing around something and you just happen to be a jackass and knock the stuff down. There you go. You can't break the light. See? Bam. All right. I don't know. Yeah, to me, I thought it was a good idea. So we're going to add those guys and then we should be good to go. Oh, and before we get down, I should mention this right here. This is architecture craft. So that's probably the one thing you guys are all like have been asking me this whole time. Dizzy, how'd you get those curves up there? This is Minecraft. This ain't no witchcraft. How you doing that, sir? How you doing? Yeah, I'll show you guys real quick. So I got super hyped on this and I told you guys about this, right? So the architecture is saw bench. So you put saw bench, right? This guy right here. You click on that guy and it's super simple to make. It's just some wood. It gives you that large pulley. And then you make yourself a little saw like that. And then you put everything together and it gives you a little architecture bench, right? So that's how you craft that guy. Now you right click him and then any vanilla block that you place in here, you have the option of doing different things. So you can make, let's just say, here, shall we? I think we shall. All right, so we're gonna do this real quick, just for example purposes. So you guys can get an idea of the different types of things you guys can do. All right, so if we did that and we were like, hey, you know what? I want to build me like something cool like it is. Ready for this? Where's my little chingadera? Right here. And we just go like this right here. Bam. And then we just plop it down like so. And then we plop it down. Oh, no. Whoops. All right. So we just plop it down. Motherfuck. All right. So it might be a little tricky, as you guys can tell. All right. So we plop that down like there, and then we put that one there like there. There we go. You guys see how we do this? Oh God, I gotta get out. Bam. All right. So now we have that little thing, and I'm not quite sure if you can do this or not. Hold on. Let's try this out, shall we? If this works, this is gonna be pretty damn interesting. Yeah. I needed that. All right, so let's do this real quick. Bam, give me that. And now let's go outside, grab some water. You guys know what I'm gonna do? Yep. We're gonna try to see if this actually works. I'm not quite sure though. I've never actually tested this out. This is the first time I've ever played with architecture craft, but so far so good. I'm kind of liking this thing. Let's see how if it actually sits in there. Weak sauce. That sucked. Oh. I guess you could do this. Watch. So if you really, really wanted that little circle look, you could just plop that down there like that, right? And then you could just fill this in like this. Motherfuck. Well, you guys get what I'm talking about. There you go. So now you have yourself a little sewer thing. I don't know. We might use that for an actual sewer, like underneath our little base over here. Because I want this to feel like if it's a little, I don't know. I guess this would be considered steampunk, but I don't know what kind of style I want to go for just yet, but it's going to be around this style. Maybe like fantasy tech. There you go. I don't fucking know. You guys are asking me. Oh, jeez. All right. Now, one of you guys actually told me, Hey Dizzy, do you want some super OP kind of armor and tools? Well, have I got the answer for you? And you know what they told me? Build one of these bad boys, a Paxel. Yeah. And then apparently the obsidian armor, where the fuck is you? Is it this for mechanism? Apparently this is super all kinds of protections. And the way that we get this is getting some refined obsidian ingots. Now, hold on. Yeah, okay, so it's nothing but refined obsidian ingots. And the way we get these, I think we need an osmium compressor, right? To get us some osmium and some refined obsidian. We have osmium. So what do we need for this refined obsidian dust? I think that's what we need to get. So to get that, you need some diamond dust and you need some crushed obsidian. Obsidian can get crushed in, apparently can only get crushed in a crusher and inside of a grinder. Okay. So can we not? Apparently not. Okay. So a couple of things we gotta work out. How are we gonna get obsidian and all the other stuff? Now, I did notice one thing, guys. Check this out. So in this pack, if you guys are playing the Bevo pack and you guys have some nuclear craft installed, check this out. There is a thing called a tough alloy Spaxolo. I think that's how you say it. And this, holy fuck. I thought this was 1500. This is 15,000 durability, ladies and gentlemen. And it can be found out in a stronghold, but that's not what we're looking for. Look at this. A heavy duty workspace. I don't know how the fuck you get that, but if we do build this, we can get some. Now, the way we do this, right? You need to get yourself a ton of these things. And a ton of these things are just, what is it? Silver, lead. Yeah, some silver, two lead, two iron, some coal, and this stuff, which is just sugar, redstone, and crushed lapis. So, I think we can actually maybe make this. I don't know how much it would actually take. So this one takes 1, 2, 3, 4. Four, I'm assuming this take, nope, I was wrong. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that's 9. All right, let me figure out what we need and I'll be right back. All right, I figured you guys might want to see this for all those that are starting out playing some modded and you guys are trying to figure out, oh man, how am I gonna go find me all of this? Hold on real quick. How am I gonna go find me all this obsidian that I'm gonna need? Well, you don't actually need yourself all the obsidian, guys. There's a little fun way to get yourself all the free obsidian you can get. So, first of all, you're gonna want yourself this little bad boy, an aqueous accumulator. Yes, there you go. And the next thing you're gonna want is bam, you're gonna want to get yourself one of these guys, an igneous extruder. So the way this works is pretty much if you were just to have it just chilling here and you grabbed yourself a bucket of water like so, tossed it in this bad boy, and then you grabbed your same bucket, right, and you went over here and grabbed yourself some lava. And you were to dump your lava inside this. Where the hell's my lava? Hello, lava. There you go. Dump it in there. Check it out, guys. Check it out. It starts making you cobblestone. Unlimited free cobblestone. So if you guys ever wanted some way of getting tons and tons of cobblestone, this is one way you guys can do it. And then on top of that, you guys can also get yourself stone when you set it to stone mode. You guys see how that works? So doing it in cobblestone mode, it will never waste your lava or your water. Now, if you put it in stone mode, there is a small chance it's gonna waste your lava, right? And then eventually you'll have to replace the lava. Now with obsidian, same thing goes with obsidian. It is gonna eat up the water along with the lava to create your obsidian. But bam, you got yourself some obsidian, ladies and gentlemen. So I don't even have to mine it. So if you guys are trying to get to the nether super quick, this is one way you guys can do it. Now, I don't think, don't quote me on this, but I don't think it can suck up the water from the bottom like this. Although I could be wrong. So let's just test it out, shall we? Oh, you know what? Here, I have a better idea for a test. How about we clear the fuck out of my inventory? Look at this. I have a nonsense of stuff inside my inventory. All right, so I'm gonna clear all of this shenanigans out because we don't need it chilling inside of our inventory at the moment. So I'm gonna get rid of all that. Oh shit, son. All right, fuck it. And I went ahead and I made some more. Can you not crush? I guess you can't crush. How about you, sir? Can you, what? Is that why you were just sitting there? No wonder. All right, anyways. I'm all sitting over here doing all kinds of the random stuff. All right, gotta get out of here. All right, so I don't know if that's gonna continue doing it, but what I'm gonna try is this. Let's see if this works. Oh, not right there. Pop it right there. And I don't think so. Yeah, it doesn't look like it's gonna dump straight out into that thing. So we're probably gonna have to figure out a way to suck it out of that. Now I think we have translocators, which is what we're gonna use instead of piping. So we're gonna do a liquid translocator, I think. All right, so liquid translocator is just gonna be lapis, some iron, a piston, and an ender pearl. We can do that. So let's go ahead and do that real quick. Oh my jeebus, look at this amazingness. Yeah. So they have that little thing that I showed you guys in the last episode, that little UFO looking thing. Well, look at that. It's filled with nothing but 10, 10, 10 seeds. So if we decide, hey, you know what? How about we just get some of this obsidian essence? Huh? Shall we? Well, if I get 8 of those guys, I can get myself all kinds of obsidian. So this is pretty nice. Like for anything that I could possibly want, just come over here and bam, just pick this stuff up. And then it will just grow right back. Yeah. So that's how we got this stuff, guys. In case you're wondering, ooh, emeralds. I'll take some emeralds. Oh, yeah. All right. Well, I'm gonna head back and I'll meet you guys back at the base. Oh, also real quick, guys. Apparently, we have a public lava pump already. So if we build one of these bad boys, then we don't even got to worry about making ourselves lavas. So I think I'm going to do that. Do you guys know this? If you put flowers inside of a pulverizer, it gives you all kinds of little rose red. Yeah, I didn't know that. I just figured that out right now. Okay, so I'm going to show you guys what I got over here. Check it out. So unlimited lava. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. And now we grab this bad boy whenever it wants, you know, just going to chill here and whack at this forever and a day. Oh, shit, dude. All right. So we're going to pick this guy up and then we're going to move him over here. Now, if all goes as planned, we should have only like the most amazing thing ever. I think it's eject and then collect. There we go. Lava's coming in. Water's coming in. This can be disabled. That can be disabled. And this will be the out point. Yeah, that's what we're going to do. All right. So we're going to do this. And now we can actually go ahead and start collecting it. Yeah. Bam. So we should. Nope. Of course not. Of course not. Never going to work that easy. Oh, it did. Oh, damn it. Okay. So apparently it's working. It's working. All right, so we'll let that do its thing. And now we have unlimited, that's gonna be unlimited obsidian. So that whole chest is gonna get full of obsidian. All right, so now we're getting places, guys. We are getting places. All right, guys, I just figured something out. So you guys know how we were making these plans on making this Paxel shit, right? Well, we forgot that we kind of need this friend right here. So for that guy, we need 4 of these and we need some plating. And in order to make the plating, you need yourself some lead. Right, so let's grab up this because we're gonna have to make this eventually. All right, and next, like you guys can't see this, but on that side of my screen right now, I have a little list of shits that we gotta go get. So as part of that, let me see if this actually worked. Where the fuck is you? All right, so you sir, you need to get crushed and you need to get 15 crushed. Bam. All right, so that's gonna do its thing. And then while that's doing its thing, we're going to go get ourselves some ice cream. No, I'm just kidding. You guys are like, what the fuck? Really? No, we're not getting ice cream. We're going to go get some sugar. Some sugar. And I'm not even sure if we have like a proper little sugarcane farm around here. Oh, yeah, we do. What the fuck am I talking about? Look at ladies. Look at it. Okay. We're gonna go to the middle of town where all the fun stuff is and everything's free. So we're just gonna borrow a little bit of sugar, you know. We actually need, I think we only need 10. Yeah, I think we only need 10. But we're gonna grab a little bit more just in case. We're gonna grab all of it. We're gonna grab all of it. Yeah, because I'm pretty sure no one else needs it right now. And I sure do. Alright, so I think that should be good. Holy shit. Somebody's working down there. Someone's working down there. And I kind of want to start sprucing up spawn, but if I can get this little handy dandy little tool, I want to see how amazing this thing's going to be. And it should help us out when building all this stuff. So I'm going to head back because I think I got everything we need. The stuff should be all smashed up. I think now we just need some redstone. We got that. All right, let's do this, shall we? All right, so for this, we're going to need that stuff. No? Sugar, okay. Oh. Duh. Okay, so let's just do that real quick. There we go. All right, so we're going to make all of that. Now we're going to make... Really? All right, so we need iron, silver, lead, tin... Wait, which one was it? silver, lead, iron, and pulverize. Cool. There we go. All right. I know it's loud as hell, but bear with me. I swear we're gonna go. So, oh, yeah. Bam. Oh shit, son. Never mind. Think we might actually have everything already. Whoops. All right. So let's fuck it. Let's do it. Let's do it to it. I think we have more than enough now. I totally fucking miscalculated the shit out of that. All right. So for that friend, we need to make that first. So I think it just goes like that. And then this goes like this. Bam. Ah, yeah, son. Ah, yeah. All right. I want to see what this looks like. Oh, we're doing big things, ladies and gentlemen. Doing big things. All right. So for this, does it actually work if I do it like this? Oh, it does. It does. It does. All right. Hold on. Let me see if I remember. Yep. And then I think you were two. Right? Okay. And then the other one. Okay, so we have an axe, a pick. Let's build the sword. Oh my jeebus, guys. Oh my jeebus. This is gonna be fucking amazing. This is gonna be so amazing. Did we not do that right? Hold on, hold on, hold on. Oh my jeebus. All right. Can someone please explain how amazing I am? Look at this. Holy jeebus. We have the coolest tool in the world now. Oh my. Oh. What? All right, let's see what else we can build with this, because we have all kinds of this stuff. Nuclear music. Okay, well, we're going to make one of those. Why not? Can we make anything else? Enrichment chamber. Why would you, why would you do that? That makes no sense. Don't do that. Okay, I'm asking what we can build with this, not. Oh, you know what? It's because it's not going to show me the red. Oh, here we go. Whoa. So machine base, holy chetos. Reactor casing. Oh, you guys wanted to play with some reactor craft? Well, here you go. React. Oh, fission controller. We should build one of these bad boys. Can we? Do we even have enough to actually do the fission controller? Hold on. Is it cool stuff in the back? DU bullets. The depleted uranium shovels. What the fuck is all this? Oh, this is so cool. All right. So we don't want that. So that's the stuff. Empty capsule. Guys, we can build tough alloy leggings. And I'm pretty sure everything else. Fucking bows. Oh my dreamers. All right, so I know I can do leggings. So really the only two things that would make sense. Oh, can we not? Tough alloy. Okay. The only two things that make sense to make right now is this, the helmet, right? And then this bad boy right here. Oh, great. All right, here, let me clear this all out. Because the rest of them, the diamond is actually a little bit better. So I don't really care. I'm going to make the full set just because I want to see what I look like. And plus, because we made so many of these. Look at this. This is just redonkulous right now. Re-fucking-donkulous. Oh shit, son. All right, so we have 32 left anyways. Might as well make this little guy right here. Bam. Now we got a full set, and I think we still even have enough to make this guy right here. So 1 2 3 4 5 five string. Do we have five string? We might not even have five string. Don't have five string, but I have myself that crazy ass paxel. Oh shit. Whoops. All right, well, we'll do this. I think you can toss it in here, right? Let me see. Yep, it works. All right, cool. So I think that should be it. So let's go ahead and craft up a bow. And I think we should be able to go test this out, ladies and gentlemen. Because we got some all kinds of OP stuff going on over here. So nobody even knows about this stuff. Like this right here. All right, let's test this out. Let's test this bad boy out, shall we? Oh man, I look all kinds of pretty. Look at me. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Look at this. Tell me I don't look good. All right, we're gonna go test this bad boy out. We don't have any arrows, so we should probably... Here, let me see if I have any arrows. One. I have one fucking arrow. And this, it has 4,000 durability, so that's not too shabby. But I wanted to test this out. Now, where would be a good spot to test this out? Oh, of course it's not gonna work, but hey. Oh, this is actually super quick, guys. Now, the only problem is it's gonna do that because it's gonna register this as an improper tool for hoeing up this hoey-ho stuff. And it's gonna say, hey, Dizzy, since you decided you don't wanna use a rat tool, we're gonna make them turn into monsters on you. Yeah, that's the only bad part. But aside from that, it works really fast. So, let's see. So it should be able to hoe stuff. Yep. So now we can hoe stuff with it. We can shovel away stuff. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's shoveling. That's shoveling, all right. So let's put that there. And I don't even know where this one was. I think it was right here. Bam. All right, so we got that. And let's test this out on... Where's little chicken friend? I hear you. I don't see you though. Oh, if I find you. I only have one bullet, so gotta make this count. Not gonna work, is it? It said there's a chicken right here. I don't see him though. I think he might be down there. All right, let's go find something to kill. Real quick pro tip. If you guys have this problem where you guys have tons of stuff in your inventory and you're trying to smash all this stuff together and you're like, man, Dizzy, I'm just so lazy to grab and drag all this shit like that, right? Because that takes way too long. Why would you want to do that? Well, if you got yourself this little chingadera right here, go ahead and hit shift and it does that, right? See that? Bam. Easy mode, ladies and gentlemen. Easy mode. Now, you want to do that in two steps? Like, just two easy little clicks? Well, you came to the right place, guys. You came to the right place. Let me show you how you do that real quick. All right, so you just go in here. You just grab up all your little block like so, right? Like this. And then you hit shift. Bam. Bam. And now you have that left over. Bam. Clear the grid. Look at that. Aw, yeah, son. What's up? So there you go. So that it's that easy, ladies and gentlemen. That easy. So I just want to show you guys that real quick because I was noticing that was running into a little problem over here. And I figured I'd show you guys that. All right, guys. All right. I think we're going to wrap it up here because I still have all kinds of stuff to make and I don't think we'll be able to do it today. Yeah, I don't think so, guys. So if you guys did enjoy any portion of this derpy ass episode, maybe you guys enjoyed those little lights up there. You guys didn't learn about little cage lights. Yeah, maybe you guys like those and or anything else that we did in this episode. Make sure you guys go down there. Smash that like button because it lets me know that you guys did enjoy this episode. And it gives me all kinds of motivation to keep making these videos for you guys. And it really does help out my channel, guys. Your support on all these series, it's been amazing. It has been amazing, guys. So thank you guys from the bottom of my heart. I'm working on a cool little 4,000 sub special. Not quite sure when that's going to be released. It was supposed to be out today, but yeah, that didn't work out so well. So stay tuned, guys. That's going to be coming up here pretty soon. And some other random ass games. If you guys don't know, I'm going to be doing a subscriber special week next week. So that means whatever games you guys want me to play, I will go ahead and make some videos. So if you guys want me to do some scary games, we'll do scary games, Grand Theft Auto games maybe. I already got some really cool suggestions, so stay tuned for that, guys. But that's going to do it for me. I'm Dizzy Aaron, and I am out.